there, so make sure someone check that out, you know, because over there, you know, I set my schedule. I don't set my schedule here. We go with the boss and say, yes, so I need to plan to do this time, this is not work, or whatever. I got to do what they say, and I got to do what I have to do on my side. And then the next minute, you know, we are acting. This is part of our community. It's really important that I've been working on this. It's going to be more cool. It's a lot of people, you know, it's a lot of people. I see. Full blast. So it's just Wednesday night, no, right here on the Bridge 99 event. But again, we saw a lot of people on YouTube, a lot of people around the country, and expanding life programming over here. Yeah, now the point over here, I'm going to back us up. And again, if you never check you last week, if you were here last week, you're going to say happy new year to you right now. Please don't understand. I get back to where they are in India. It's not as cold as it was one year when it was in single digits. But we're in the 30s right now. Not below freezing, but somewhere around 36 degrees. That is a movement. And it just goes to show that, yo, this global warming thing is real. I'm going to hear what you hear from people. This global warming thing is real. Yeah? As we have mentioned before, people up here in the New York, Connecticut, and the surrounding environment, we're going to suffer when I get winter now. Right? Back in the day when I get winter up there, right? 90s and new time there, whatever. When some serious winter in a wacky up on some snow after snow storm after snow storm after snow storm. But I really see them stuff like that. Yeah. And they have said that the last, since they have been measuring the temperature of Earth, the last 8 years have been hottest year since then. Whatever caused the earth to warm up, it is indeed warming. And of course, that will lead to some interesting scenarios. That would be that more than 2/3 of the earth is covered with water. Right? The land on earth. Land, top of land. I mean, you know, my son corrected me. That's something we want to do. More than 2/3 of the earth is water. That is delicious. You know, that is, that's incorrect. Just land is under water. But it's true to say more than 2/3 of the earth is covered with water. But it's inaccurate to say it is water. Right? More than 2/3 of the earth is covered with water.